This Thursday, Priest River will become Idaho's capital for the day. Governor Brad Little and other state officials want to hear from you. They'll be at the Priest River Event Center to hear from residents about the issues that matter to the community, answer your questions, and connect people to resources. The Capital for a Day program travels to a different rural town each month. This Thursday's event is from 10 to 3.